Arthur.
Hello, Charles.
Hello.
How are you?
Thank you for coming. Of course.
Me enough?
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Joe,
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan. I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? And people who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason. What should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No. And any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderland, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes. Yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
This point? I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. Ain't that crazy?
Easy! You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you can get yourself out.
Easy there. Get a hold of yourself.
You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is. Watch it!
Fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
We'll be in and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet. Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stick to the wall. Thank you. again. All right, let's go. Hold back while I check the tower. Come on, we're good. There's a guard out front. You take him, I'll cover back there. Get up that tower and try to distract them.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Charles, is that you?
Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him. Your father sent us?
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Damn it! We'll have to shoot our way.
Jailbreak!
back up.
Arthur, deal with this, would you?
Yes, but how?
What about that cannon?
Okay.
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
Hey, Frank, let me take you back to your father.
Thank you.
No mention.
Yeah!
Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Girl?
You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Yeah, sure.
Glad I ran into you. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool, always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage for me has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit, he was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide too as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh yeah? Come on.
Oh, we're getting close now. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What
nice
a lousy
with
day.
You, ma'am. Good luck to you.
You too. All the best.
Come on, girl. Yep. Let's go.